You go, come on. Come on, you're not done.
All the way down. There you go.
How easy was that on a scale of 1 to 10?
Give it the same. Do the same thing. Put it back there. I won't throw the camera.
You're gonna go wide, so somewhere from this bend to end, anywhere. You're gonna plant your feet, kind of push back. Roll your shoulders back. It's okay to lean into it on your first breath, but make sure when you're throwing it towards you, when you lean back, and it's kind of like right here, you don't have to be straight up and down. You can lean back a little bit and then pull the rest of the way. You can lean forward and pull back.
There you go.
There you go. There you go.
Three more. There you go. Feel it?
Yeah. You ain't done yet, let's go. Slow.
Hey, no, come on.
Look at your shoulder striations, especially back here. He has some nasty shoulders.
There you go. There you go. It does change the movement for him a lot. Sorry. It does. Because his arms are longer, it changes the movement, I've noticed.
Give me one slow. There you go.
Slow.
Feel it. There you go. You're in control. Good. There you go. Feel it. The burns are best friends.
It's like tingling. It's not even like burning, it's tingling.
Alright.
What weight did you do?
100?
100?
I repped 100.
It's not even like burning, it's just like tingling. Like shaking. You might have to tell Madison to go down by herself.
That's three.
Yeah.
I got one more. Is he doing a four?
How many did you do?
Oh, no.
Yeah. Yeah, he still got his first. All right. I'm just gonna call it a people three.
We've only done two, right?
I've got third.
We're on our third.
No, I just hit my third.
I was the last one and I did three.
Because I did 45, 185, and then 25. So I did three.
Yeah. So I got one more. Because I did 25 now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You need one more. Need one more. Squeeze it. Squeeze at the top.
There you go.
Squeeze at the top.
Squeeze right here.
Right in here. Try to squeeze my fingers.
There you go.
Try to squeeze my fingers.
Nice.
There you go. Roll them back when you're coming up, bro. There you go. That's perfect. There you go. perfect. Your weight should be through your heels, not your toes.
There you go.
Yep.
So you can put your fucking whole body on your head.
Yeah, so you can clap it up.
Yeah. Someone's got you in a hole, fucking, you can just put your fucking weight on your head and go.
Yeah.
And not fuck yourself, bro. Look.
Come on.
You got fucked.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yep.
It's mainly about money. You can afford that shit.
But if we did that, we'd leave here, go there, roll, do class, and then come go home.
I'm cool with that. I don't got a problem with that.
Yeah.
Who's ever dope? Bro, I live for this shit. I could train all day.
We fucking pull out of here, go around, fucking go right back there.
Go on, get out of the door, take off the sweaty ass shirt, throw on the gi, and roll again.
Yeah. Put on a gear and fucking roll.
Don't fuck the monkey. Don't fuck the monkey. Widen your shoulder, your feet. There you go. There you go. Curl, curl.
There you go. All
right. Yeah, keep going.
Okay, if you hit failure.
Come on. Hey, get a couple half reps. Half rep. Force it. Force them. Force them. All right. Hey. Ready?
Yeah.
Don't drop it.
Squeeze.
Slow down. Slow down. Slow down.
There you go. There you go.
Ready?
No.
Yep. Slow down.